Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying. Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you. I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. So that we can meet and tidy my shit up. Let's go. Wade, Ivan. Joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's the stop? Ice cream? Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in!
Shit!
That's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit. I ain't thinking of wow. Trees nearby.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Cause you know, I'm getting kinda wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the lost has descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn and maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor! I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, wasn't you the one who, well, sent them on their way to begin with?
Grief has a beautiful way of bringing folk together, Wade. Just you wait. And besides, I brought them gifts.
Something nice? Like flowers or a cake?
Shut up.
assholes here. They slipped.
I got you them bombs and that pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
asshole! Pussies! Everyone! You're worse than the last bunch of cocks!
Later.
You know what I'm saying? Eat. Man, chill. These suckers got to know we don't sleep. Oh, boy, you know we know what's up. And that's on that. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man. Let's kick it. I'm with you. On a night when things was going kind of slow, me and E taking to the head of Kofo.
Cuckin' Frog! Hey, come here, Trevor!
Come to visit you, you rude floor and fucking drink.
Oh, you wait. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't. At a business conference, you can't smoke here and you ain't here.
How's it going, Gun?
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was called Neville Head.
I would never prove.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew what happened.
Fucking